here today with, what are we calling you?
Yeah, you can call me Lucky today.
Lucky!
Super Bunny Boy.
The Super Bunny Boy. Also, apparently, your name in Minecraft, Ed, is Super Ed Boy. Anyway, this is Lucky! I'm going to keep calling him Ed because I'm a dumbass.
That's fine. It's still a newish thing.
Yep.
But yep, you're here at Minecraft. I'm stuck in a hole.
Again?
I mean, yeah, the problem is that it's a hole of my own creation. It's just that I need to go get animals.
Alright, I'm going to, set my game mode back to, survival now.
Yeah.
I am allowed to cheat, it's my server, I was using it to go AFK and do nothing. So I wasn't just randomly killed. Oh yeah, Ed, if you die, you may notice something.
I go to heaven?
Well, yes, but you may notice something else when you return. Would you like to know what it is?
Sure.
Your gray spot will be marked.
Oh, gosh.
You will find a gravestone that will have all your items in it.
Oh, that's always useful. I need to go find...
Reminder! This is... only a data pack.
Yeah, understandable.
I have to make this distinction now before I'm yelled at for saying I'm playing on vanilla.
Oh, I did mention it was French vanilla.
Did. But we are, in fact, playing with data packs installed. This is important to note.
Yes. These are technically not mods.
It's mostly quality of life stuff.
What the heck?
Hmm?
It's an underground... lush, it's a lush cavern, except it's exposed to the air.
Now I'm curious where you are.
I'm seeing azalea trees.
Give me all that. Give me a moment, where are you?
I'm
little... here.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, no, this is normal generation. That's just a cave.
It is a cave, it's just a cave that's exposed to air, because...
Oh wait, no, it's not normal generation. Look at that mushroom.
Oh. Yeah, this area is a little messed up.
A little different. Where'd you go? Hi, Speedamon!
As the creature says, yippee! What is going on?
Where did you go? I don't see you on my map.
I've gone to ground. I'm hiding.
You really are.
I think I might have wandered into the fairy lands again.
Oh god damn it, Ed!
I mean, it's just they're everywhere.
No, this is. Sorry. Wait. What do you mean by join? This is not a server that is, open to the public. Ah!
Traps only. Oh. I found a ship. Where's your ship?
Got a ship? I seriously have no idea where you went. What the heck?
I found a sheep.
A sheep? Okay. How many sheep did you find?
One.
Okay, you have two wool.
Correct.
Wait, do you actually have to wool?
Yeah, I just have wool.
I have one wool.
Yay!
Where are you?
I don't know. What in the... how?
Water! is everyone's mic on, by the way? Yes, it is. Okay. I wanted to make sure.
I got lost.
How did you get lost? Would you like me to teleport to you to me?
No. I got it.
You got it?
I just, yeah.
You good?
Mm-hmm.
You may want to install some client-side mods later. Yeah. I recommend Fabric.
I'll do my best.
I mostly recommend a mini map.
That'll be very useful, yeah.
Alright, where are you?
I remembered vaguely the coordinates I gave you before, so I'm trying to match up with those.
Okay.
It's -211 is the Z axis, which is what I'm trying to use to get my bearings.
It's 2 and -213.
Well, dangle.
Alright, would you like me to teleport you home?
No, I can do this.
Alright, Ed.
I have lost the sheep already.
How did you?
By wandering around like an idiot?
You didn't kill it?
I don't have a lead. No.
Why not?
I was hoping to try to bring it home.
Fair enough.
I didn't give up hope.
Enderman? Hello. Existing here. With stone tools!
Teleport me back. I think I got turned around.
Alright. Let me just get back to your house, and I'll teleport you back home. The consequences of having the server mod as your friend. Right?
Yeah.
Alright. TP, Super Ed Boy.
Sure.
You're home!
Yep.
Here, well.
Give me 1 second.
So, Ed, I want to note that you're still the only one on the server, that has food. Sustainable food, I should say.
Well, yeah, that's pretty much what I...
That's kind of what you do. You do it fast, and I really should have thought about getting sustainable food before beginning to build, but...
Yeah, it's... It's one of the things I always prioritize.
I always forget to prioritize it. Should, but I always forget to. I like how there's just a dirt block in the tree. Do I have seeds? I have 1 seed. We're going to get more seeds. I just see some inventory, okay. Bum bum, ba da da bum, ba da dum bum bum.
We'll be right back.
Okay. Bum bum, ba da da bum. Ba-da-ba-ba. So, how is everyone's day today? Because I've been, today I almost fell asleep at work. I'm just sitting in the break room, just slowly nodding off. Right, crafting bench is over here. We do not go for... We do not go for what is most efficient. We go for what looks nice. However... There will be some degree of efficiency here, I guess. Why bone meal? I do have bone meal. Is this full grown? I can't tell. Can go on a lemon say it's not. All right. Once we get the first pieces, we need to get a little bit further in our world. We need to get a little bit further along. You've got what to do in this world. So let's see here. What color wood should I use here? I've got plenty of wood. Let's see here. Ooh, we cook with birch. Birch, maybe? Like this, and then this, and this. Window there. We need a window here. This next question. I'm gonna go with say no. We don't need a window here.
Return.
Actually, wait, no, a window would look nice here. Oh.
Yep, I now have bed.
Nice. I'm gonna do window here. I know I'm gonna have a window here. I'm getting so many notifications. Why? Okay, so should I have a window here or no? Not going to have. Go here, yeah. It's impossible to get back. Oh, no, it's not impossible to get back. Your butt. It won't look like a sad window here, no.
You good?
Yeah, I'm just giggling at myself because I'm just like ranting basically. Going, right. Oh, window won't look nice here. It'll look nice over there though. You know?
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Let's do this. New crop of wheat. Coming in.
No, there's something in the way there. No. No. I don't want to do that. Here it'll look nice. But there's no, no way.
Let's see.
This. I swear there's gonna be someone yelling at me at some point about like using full blocks like this. Full blocks of wood like this.
I'll attack with them. Feel the deepest pits.
Before they realize what I'm doing.
Let's see.
What? How does this look, by the way?
Give me a second and take a minute.
This is a very square house. This is very flat. It looks, feels very flat. I know what to do.
You could use the,
I think I'm going to do one thing here. I'm going to break these two blocks here. These ones here. Shit. I'm going to, extend each of these corners out by one. Like right here.
Yeah, that makes
no,
sense.
No. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Do I have more cobblestone? No. I still have my wooden pickaxe, what the heck?
Yeah, that's a really good question.
I'm just gonna use it up.
I'm gonna explore around and see if there's any other...
You gotten close to any of your tools breaking?
Oh, my axe shattered like 5 times because of I was using the tree vein mining essentially.
Yep. But have you noticed the durability thing?
Yeah.
Nice.
It's pretty big though. It takes up like I'm curious if we can set the
every player can set it differently. I think.
Oh, that's what I mean. You is more of like a general you of just like
I don't know how to figure out how to list commands. Let me look this up. Oh? Here we are. Nope. By the way, we're in a paper server.
Like Mario.
Oh, I'm a dumbass.
Yes!
Four, help. 5, help.
First off.
6, help. 7, help. 8, help. 9, help. 10.
Surrounded by sheep in your cannon, you're gonna put me to bed.
Alright.
Oh, god dang it. You can't make string out of wool, can you?
No.
They make wool out of string.
Uh-huh.
God dang, that's really annoying. I was trying to make a lead. Alright, let's just do this old fashioned way. Come here, sheepy, sheepy, sheepy.
Don't mind me.
Come here, sheepy, sheepy. Come here. Come along with me.
Alright.
Go through the forest and do so as we please. Let's see. Freaking sheep. I will get these little bastards onto my farm. I know it. I don't care how many mountains I have to scale.
Durability thing. How do I?
I have 3 sheep. 3. No, no, no. Look at me. Look at me. Oh, don't lose me now. We're so close.
Hi.
What's happening?
Why don't these things ever come with their commands?
Come on, you silly sheep, we're almost there.
Oh, wait, what? Oh! Alright, I figured it out. Alright.
Can you do me a favor?
What?
Can you turn it to day?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm just struggling to get these sheep to follow me.
Sorry.
Come on, sheepy. We're nearly there. It's right within. Come on, sheeps. You're nearly home.
Alright, so. Function, durability, ping. Okay, I'm just gonna do this real quick. Okay.
Come on, sheep, you'll have all the food you could ever want over here. Come on.
Oh, there's so many things. Alright, do everything trigger set display?
I don't know what I'm doing.
There probably is, but it's not something you can do through an interactive menu. You have to use commands.
Yeah, that makes sense. Come on, sheep. Get in the house.
Should I remove that one if it's annoying you?
It's not annoying me. It's like, huh.
It's kind of big.
It's kind of big. Like, I can see, like, the middle of the text. Where's sheep? I got a...
Oh, that's weird. You can only see that much of it?
It's pretty large.
That's weird.
Come here, sheep. I've got a very large. I've got food and a sheepy spouse for you. Come here.
So anyway, that's all the servering I can do today. I have no idea what I'm doing.
All right.
Almost 100% of the time.
Get to it. Yeah. I like how you can see that you just hear the distance. Yeah.
I just see parrots and the bees. Yeah.
All right, they're gonna be staying in my house a little bit while I get their enclosure set up.
Okay. Where did I put all my open? Oh. Don't mind me, I'm just dumb. This is nothing new.
All right, let's get to work. Slide above. Yeah. So I am getting together the new enclosure for the sheeps. Granted, there's not really a use currently for having many sheeps, but.
Button. Wool. A very useful use for having many sheeps.
Yeah.
Other than food? I mean, more wool is always good.
Right. Just need to make sure the enclosure is properly set up.
Oh well. Why do I still have my crafting table outside?
Because you are a fool who foolishly fools.
You're correct! Now shut up!
Never.
Dang it. I thought I got you on that one.
Never. Never ever. Ever. Oh my god, there's so many freaking angle of attack around here.
Yeah. It happens.
So dangerous. Ow.
Ah, so dangerous around here. Wouldn't you agree? Why am I using my sword to chop wood?
Is it the fucking wood my chop back?
Ed, shut up.
That's how dangerous it is.
Shut up.
Wood might chop you.
God damn it, man.
Hello, ship. This ship is my friend. He fights for justice. Slowly but surely.
I work on my home all day long.
I'm doing a sad song. Come here, sheeps. Come here, sheeps. Wait, sheeps. Come here. Sheeps. Sheeps, get out of my house.
God damn it.
Sheeps. Come on, sheeps.
I messed up my house. God dang it, not again!
Were you off by like one thing?
Yes!
You poor soul.
Every time I mess up my house, I'm off by one! I'm off by one singular block.
Come here, sheeps. Come here.
Okay, I need oak. Can I throw all my slabs? I think I threw out all my oak slabs.
Why?
I don't know! So anyway, now I have 48. That's an overkill of how many I need, but having excess is good, I guess.
Yep. And I finally have the sheep on their own enclosure.
I messed up. If you're wondering why I'm building on a slab, it's so I don't have to place any lights. I'm joking.
Interesting.
Joking.
Interesting. Oh god, I was about to say if I made like 50 oak fence gates, I was gonna freaking scream.
Gates?
Gates.
Gates!
I didn't, thank god, but I
thank god! Might,
but I might have done so. Hello, Mira.
Hi, Mira! Welcome to the stream, and yes, fuck ads!
Fuck ads!
Oh, hi. Hello,
hi.
We are doing the French vanilla.
Is this modded?
No, actually. It's data packs.
What?
Data packs.
What the fuck is a data pack?
Wait, do you actually not know what a data pack is?
Lucky 10,000?
Huh?
Lucky 10,000.
Oh, you... those. Yeah, okay. I forgot those existed. Fuck.
Wait, what? Yeah. What?
Lucky 10,000 usually means somebody who learned something for the first time.
Okay. Yeah. I was just wondering if Mira actually didn't know what a data pack was, because... I was genuinely confused.
Since 5 a.m.
Yes. I understand. Do not worry. But I was just genuinely confused for a second there. Like, I didn't understand that you did not understand.
What is this feeling? Confusion.
Hey, it's nighttime.
What did you say?
You would indulge a kill meme?
Yes,
I'll
definitely.
I asked if Ed would like an ultra kill meme.
Ah.
Meme. Give me 1 second.
Sure. Welcome to the Fire Blossom world. We have Terralith. We have Incendium. We have. Nullscape. Let's see here. Custom nether portals, double stalker shells, dragon drops, durability ping, fast leaf decay, which is kind of useless. Graves, multiplayer sleep, pillager tools, player head drops, and timber, and unlock all recipes, which is kind of useless as well. But also kind of useful. But it's useless for me because I have this.
Cut the tree button.
The what?
The cut the tree button.
Yeah. But that's why fast leaf decay is useless. Okay.
the best about this video, Ed? Oh, shit, I think it's dead.
No, he's there.
I'm muted so that I could hear it without it being coming through my headphones.
Oh. The best part about it is that, that interaction is lifted almost one from an anime.
That's pretty, yeah, I saw it.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Except it's in English for some reason. I don't know why they redid it in English, but you know what? Whatever.
Drug?
And also, fuck yeah, Ultra Kill V1.
Yes. Funky little robot fella. Alright. Come here, you sheeps.
I hate how it almost sounds like a way someone might talk.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Really? I don't know what it was, but apparently some of the mushrooms just did not want to cooperate with me.
I'm sorry, I know I'm supposed to be talking about Minecraft, so I will in a second, but like...
Mushrooms.
Anyone here following KSP2?
No.
What's KSP?
Kerbal Space Program.
Oh, no.
I didn't know there was a sequel on that.
Yeah, they've been working like super fucking hard on it. Like intergalactic travel, too. In KSP 2.
Oh my.
And built-in multiplayer and like the ability to set up proper colonies and asteroids and stuff like that.
Pretty wild considering my knowledge of KSP is trying not to explode.
But they just did the show and tell of Jewel, the planet, in the new engine, if you wanted to see it. If anyone here wanted to see it.
I'm making mushroom.
Yeah, but like, look at how beautiful this looks compared to what I'm sure what you've seen in KSP-1, Ed.
One second. Mushroom.
Badger, mushroom. Oh, it's a badger.
Also, I continue to be the person who beelines for sustainable food. Let me go take a gander, Jewel.
Yeah, I beeline for building materials and,
I bet.
I'm so happy I don't have that as a redeem, because I'm pretty sure if I did, Freya would spend all of her points on that instead of dog button.
Hey, Yes. Guess what?
What?
Put it on a cooldown and it won't be spammed!
I mean, see, that's kind of on her though, because the dog button gets... Like, those points are gone instantly. Like, I can't refund those. But she knows this.
What do you mean?
Because it's set to, like, it doesn't get caught in the queue. It goes straight through the queue out the other side.
I didn't know you could set that!
You can.
Hold on.
It's supposed to be for things like sound alerts and whatnot that trigger instantly.
Hold on. I need to do that for the Ara. Because I do that pretty much instantly, even though it's a thing that I do. I pretty much do it every single time. How do I do this?
I don't remember. Hang on. Let me open up my dashboard.
Found it!
I can't believe Ed tried to bully me with meteors and whiffed every time.
I'm so angry!
The way you inflect that is just OSP.
It is.
Him or me?
Me.
Oh.
Whenever I say, I'm so angry in that specific... inflection, I'm evoking a very specific inflection. I'm just like, yeah, good, give it to your anger. I'm so angry!
Alright! Freya, did you notice the new button?
Do a dispense muffin.
No.
Hey, I know what you're talking
about
now.
But do you remember what? Do you remember the new button?
Yes, I remember the new button now.
There's a new Ara Ara.
There is. Unshackle your power.
Ed, I'm sorry for this.
What are you doing?
Nyarara.
I think I've gone. I'm not gonna go on. I'm not gonna talk about this.
What? What? Now I'm confused.
Guilty Gear.
Ah. Huh?
But it's specifically about Ramblethal.
Okay. Anyway.
Technically, it's about a crossover.
Hello, yeah. Ayasu. You're going to hear a new sound from me real quick.
Yes. Activate it.
Ada, ada.
Fucking psychic damage.
Wow.
It wasn't actually that bad.
Wow.
Damn.
Did I set that for the cue correctly? Yes, I did. Yes. Thoughts on my male Ara Ara.
Sounds like you were attempting to go deep and failing horribly.
Good, that's what my male voice sounds like!
What the fuck do you spell feasibly?
Well, you take
the fucking
feasible.
First time.
Are you watching the stream, Mira?
Yeah, what's up?
That's how.
Oh yeah, no, I already figured out.
Alright, now I'm curious. What was sent to you about Ramlethal?
It's, you know, have you ever seen, Hunchback of Notre Dame?
No.
Are you
seen the Hunchback of Notre Dame?
Do you remember Notre Dame and Dream Drop Distance?
I never played Dream Drop Distance!
My god. Okay, I can't help you.
But I know the vague story of it.
Yeah, so you know that the count is just like really fucking horny for Esmeralda.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. So the original voice of the video that I sent, I almost said Ben, Ed, is riffing on, it's like a fucking Flock of Crows or whatever.
Oh god.
One of those. Comics,
I wasn't expecting an should I have clipped that? Maybe, if you wanted to keep it in your memory. or post it elsewhere, such as on my Twitter.
So, this is the original meme. Where are you? Why do I keep talking to people? There you go. This is the original meme. I'm assuming Ed sent you the,
No.
I'm not. I am working on food supply. I am totally cottagecore.
the original meme. Next time I'll make sure to clip it. Okay.
I bet I clipped it.
You clipped it?
Yeah.
You clipped the male Ara Ara?
Yeah.
I wasn't expecting you of all people to clip it.
I'm going cottagecore.
They should have clipped it.
You clipped it beforehand?
No, I clipped it right when they said, should I have clipped that? I get 5 minutes when I hit the clip button.
Oh!
I can go back 5 minutes. I don't know how, I don't know why, but I can go back 5 minutes.
Oh, you're lucky!
You are blessed by Twitch, personally.
I think it might be an extension, maybe.
It's not an extension, because the extension doesn't apply to the clip website.
What?
I don't know.
Okay.
It's because you're God specialist girl.
Probably.
That's pretty much it. I am very amused every time I take that route of just like, why is Ed able to do this? because I'm God's specialist boy. This is the only fucking logical answer some days.
You're right. Are you ready for our next D&D?
No.
Neither am I.
Era?
Huh?
I said era, era.
Era, era? Era, era!
Era, era.
Wait, do I have an aura, aura redeem?
Aurora, aurora.
I do not. What the heck?
Oh god, you just reminded me of a video that's been living in my freaking head rent free lately.
I am a pious man.
Did you send me the? Did you just say your next B&B? What? Your next bed and breakfast? A nice hotel for the villagers to be nice to them and not steal their stuff.
I'm gonna steal their stuff. They don't have anything they want to steal.
I don't even.
Freya,
I don't
need
know what
help.
I don't know. I don't know what Freya's talking about here.
All I know is she needs help.
I legit don't know what Freya's talking about here because I don't remember saying anything about B&B.
I think she heard.
Oh, D&D! Oh, D&D!
Did you get the message I sent you?
I'm a dumbass.
Tell me you wouldn't think about it.
It'd be pretty sweet. It would be pretty cool, honestly. In fact, it would be so awesome.
Be so nice. Great.
Be so cool.
I'm sorry I asked it. I'm sorry, you're just hearing me screech laughing. I'm very sorry.
Yes.
28 minutes ago, there's still one space. Be right back, checking my savings account.
For no. What?
Don't worry about it.
Commission, TM.
Huh?
Commission.
I don't have the money. I explode on the spot.
Wait, commission?
Don't worry about it.
Island noises in the distance.
So, commission, you say?
He's so awesome.
No, it wasn't for me. Don't worry about it.
Either way, commission, you
is
say?
Hang on, I just opened Twitter for the second time today. Is that Chibi Freya for VR chat?
Yes.
Yes. Is it not nifty?
Are you able to run VR chat? Is Freya able to run VR chat with the new anti-cheat in? Or did they take out the anti-cheat?
They did not take out the anti-cheat.
Is Freya able to run the game in VR?
Who fucking knows?
I don't know.
I ask because I can't. I tried. I attempted. I get 15 frames per second. I should probably... Oh yeah, yeah, I'm probably going to, I can run Minecraft VR, but I keep forgetting the controls, so I just sit there and whap the... That's not what I was asking!
It's about VR chat.
Fuck is Fansly?
What?
Some fucking... looks like garbage, never mind.
Oh, interesting! I can't run VR chat!
You think it's because your ISP hates fun still?
Maybe, but also it happened the moment they implemented the new anti-cheat.
Yeah, that's probably part of it.
Bad. This person's playing a 200-year-old flute in the Library of Congress.
Nice.
Nice.
You hand me a flute and you go, this thing is older than like 20 minutes. I want to be like, nah, don't let me touch it.
This thing is older. This thing is approximately old as the United States.
Should I include Mira?
What the fuck are you talking about, Ed?
You said 200 years, yeah?
Forget when...
245 years old, technically.
Anyways, I should probably start working on getting actually upgraded in gear.
I heard my name anyway.
Okay, so how old is the flute?
200 years old.
Exactly?
No, yes. 245 is what you said right now.
No, that's how old the U.S. is. 245
is how old the U.S. is. The flute's 200 years old.
I said approximately.
How about you approximately check on D's?
Oh. What?
Approximate
anyway,
this.
I heard you mention my name, Mascot, before this conversation happened.
Should I include Mira into the world here?
If she wants to jump in, sure.
Opening. Hey, you've got an aura.
You act like I can't see it!
What aura?
Aura!
Oreo.
Oh, I get to actually... Now, you just reminded me of what I was going to say earlier, and I got distracted by...
Yeah? Go ahead.
Everything.
Go ahead.
There's been a video that's been living in my head rent-free recently.
Yeah?
Are you familiar with, like, one of the big final battles of Sonic Rush?
Which one?
Sonic Rush?
There's three final bosses, technically.
I didn't know that!
Okay, so the one against the other player character.
Yes.
So, if you're playing Sonic, you fight Blaze. If you're Blaze, you fight Sonic, etc.
Yeah.
And Villanova, I believe, is... I think Villanova is supposed to be the song for that fight, no matter who you're playing as. I don't know if Sonic has his own variation on it, on that fight.
Oh, God, I'm trying to remember what the proper name of the song is.
I do know of Villanova, because it's like... like that.
I'm not sure if anyone heard me whisper that, but...
Step by step. That's Villanova. I know that song. I just don't know if Sonic has a different song when you fight him.
Alright, I have no idea what I'm doing for the second floor here.
So, the reason I bring it up is because somebody put on Villanova.
Yeah. Okay.
Somebody put on Villanova over, like, the fucking road roller scene.
Oh my god!
It's just like, specifically the part when you go into the MASH song. So it's like, over.
No, sorry, no. It only happens when you fight Blaze.
Yeah, that makes sense. Because Villanova
specifically... That's Blaze's theme.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I was saying, like, it's like when you're specifically fighting Blaze. But because it's a Sonic game, you're very statistically likely to be playing Sonic.
Yeah.
Which is why I think that fight is associated
with
Villanova.
Well, I mean, if you want the proper ending, you have to do both.
Yes. But yes, it's just... Somebody... The video's been living in my head rent-free is just... that the freaking road roller theme with Villanova going apeshit in the background. And, like, the UI of the fight.
It even
starts with Blaze saying 7 seconds have passed.
Yeah, it does. She can stop timing that, can't she? No, she can't stop time in Rush.
It's not in Rush, I think. I don't remember where, if anywhere, she could do it, but I wouldn't be surprised if she could, considering Sonic can do it in, like, the verses of Adventure.
But he can stop. Sonic can time.
He can't technically stop time. He could just slow it down.
He does time manipulation and or he just goes so super hard that everything looks slow, like how time stop in D&D is supposed to work.
Oh, is that how time stop works in D&D?
Yeah.
No. Actually, that's not how time stop works in D&D.
From what I recall... it works like that in 5th edition, specifically, at least.
You are not moving faster in 5th edition D&D, you are creating a rift in... You're creating a bump in time, the time flow.
The reason it's brought up, and the reason it's manifested as that, is because of the usual problems with stopping time in these things. Like, if you were to stop time and were somehow still able to move, you would be fucking stuck. Unless you could still move things while in the stopped time. Because you would... Because the problem is that when you stop time, and you would fucking choke.
Let me just check something real quick.
You would choke, or you would just be very have difficulty moving because the fucking air molecules would be shoved in time. I'm not saying that that's logical or that makes sense or anything. I'm just saying that tends to be the argument against time your time stop being feasible, if only because...
Air doesn't move?
Because air doesn't move, which causes many problems, such as being unable to breathe, or if you're...
Being unable to move!
Being unable to move, because you have to you basically have to fight against air, like, the most air resistance ever, because it's literally air molecules that...
Do not move.
...stop in time. Air molecules that are freaking in your throat.
So... Generally speaking, how I envision time stop, like the stop spells, it's generally stopping the area around the person who is not the caster.
The caster. Yep. I think the way my brain works and sees it is that things that the caster is immediately touching are not stopped. Otherwise, they'd be stuck in their own clothes, they'd be stuck. They would choke on the air they breathe, etc. They wouldn't be able to move people around either.
Yeah, that's why
when Dio does the knife thing, he can pick up a knife, he flings it, and then the knife stops midair because it's like, oh, it's left the...
It's the same sort of feeling, same sort of thing that Sakuya does.
Yeah.
And
well, to be fair, she does have a lot
more.
Well, no, what I'm saying is the reason
she was inspired She was inspired by Dio.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. There's no way she wasn't inspired by Dio.
No, that was confirmed.
Yeah, I was gonna say there's, like, I don't need to know the Word of God to know that shit. Everything I know about her
is Dio. Like,
it's like, okay, so she's just Lady Maid Dio.
Yes. That is literally it. She is Lady Dio.
Okay, what was I gonna say? Anyways, I was actually gonna go off of another tangent off of the idea of...
Time stop?
No, not even that. Off of Sonic's fight and Rush. Because one of the things I thought was kind of sad that happened in that fight is that when you're fighting against Sonic, he starts doing shit like the Blue Tornado.
Ooh!
Yeah, he starts just creating tornadoes as, like, AoE effects and all that.
Interesting.
I'm just like, why the hell can you not do that normally?
Oh no, Villanova does play in that fight.
Okay, so Villanova is associated with Blaze, but during that fight, it is a fight. Blaze is the one being fought, even if you are Blaze.
Yeah. Oh no, because it's Blaze's theme, because it's Blaze's crowning moment if you are Blaze.
Yeah. It's either Blaze's boss theme or Blaze's, like, victory theme. The other one that's pretty fucking good that I don't know how many people saw, and probably a couple of them, is like, have a nice fall, you stupid bitch. Do you know what I'm talking about?
No! But that was funny!
Oh, thank you. I don't want that right now, but... Yeah. I already have some over here. Okay.
Ed, I need food.
Okay, if you can get over to my spot. Oh, the bowls.
I'm coming!
But, yeah, like, somebody basically recorded a line where they were doing a Sonic impression. And, like, it's right after you do the victory in Sonic and, like, in the versus Rush battle.
Mm-hmm.
And so it's like, ta, 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 as it has her getting sent off the edge of the arena.
Mm-hmm.
Way to go, Sonic! Tails says, it's like, and then there's just somebody doing a Sonic impression going, have a nice fall, you stupid bit! And then it just goes into like the dance, his dancing like this group. It's really good.
That sounds about right, yeah.
Hi.
Let me get hi, Mushroom. Mushroom.
Badger, mushroom.
I hate that mushroom stew does not stack.
I also hate it. I'm pretty sure like there's a majority of mods are just so that stuff like that stacks.
I'm about to look up a data pack to see if I can get mushroom stew to stack. Anyway, I'm going to go steal your iron from this mountain that you haven't mined yet.
Mm-hmm. What if I told you explosives?
I don't have gunpowder and I don't have sand.
It's too late. I've already made the explosive concoction.
How? You have nothing to make it with!
You have nothing! You lost!
Good day! I'm gonna put the video I was talking about in voice text.
Okay. By the way, Ayesu, I'm not sure if you're still here, but
Discord.
We have a Discord.
What the fuck is Discord?
I'll kill you.
It's state of chaos.
I will beat you over the head with a brick.
What is Discord?
That's not what I said.
What is a Discord?
There you go.
A state of chaos that has
I'll
no
break
order.
This bottle over your head. I'll show you Discord.
Ah, yes, confusion. Anyway, I have another at. Why do I have another at? Who is yelling at me?
You always wait till you're streaming.
I know. It's always.
Was it me? Did I do it? I don't remember.
No, it wasn't you. Because it would have been in the last 2 seconds. What?
I saw the video I had posted.
Okay, let me.
Yeah.
All right.
Do it.
We're, 1 second here while we, switch over to Chrome. 1 second. All right. Voice text. Shit. Not capturing correctly.
That's why I just use screen capture, because I'm a lazy bit.
I am using screen capture, it's just- Wait, never mind. Here we are.
Ball,
you stupid bitch.
Thank you.
Have a nice fall, you stupid bit.
Do you like that I can just do that now, Ed?
Yes, it's pretty good.
Just do what?
The switching on the fly.
Bring up the memes.
Yeah. So if you ever have like a meme that you want me to show on stream, I
okay,
can.
If that's the case, I'm gonna actually show you the one I was talking about earlier.
Okay. If you guys ever have a meme and you're in the voice chat that you want to show on the stream, I will in fact play it live on the stream if it's not something terrible. That is the stipulation here. It cannot be terrible. And by terrible, I mean, exceedingly crass.
Can I send you a meme for personal
to be,
consumption?
To be bad.
Yes.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Alright, hold on, I'm going to mute my, desktop audio real quick. Okay, never mind. What is this?
It's so thought you would enjoy that one.
That's so dumb. I hate it. But it's great. Okay. Did you post the thing in?
Yep, I posted it in voice chat.
Okay.
This is cursed, chat. Thanks, Ed.
Yes. It does help, however, that to be blunt, it does help. I've also learned that the game over screen is kind of awesome.
Oh, chew glass.
Okay, you posted it. Yes, you did.
My sex. Let's go.
This is so loud.
Yeah. No, it's just.
God fucking damn it, Putin.
The freaking Sonic dance at the end is really good.
It is. Alright.
It's what makes both of those work. It's what makes both of those memes work, is that it just immediately cuts to him freaking grooving.
Yeah. Alright. I'm looking for iron. Because I need more iron. Iron. Found iron! By the way, there is a data pack for vein mining. As expected. Man, I can't see shit. Wait, hold on. Video settings. I do have brightness all the way up. By the way, me having brightness all the way up is kind of a requirement. Because I am streaming. Do you have your brightness up, Ed? Yes. So you don't have to place as many torches.
I'm not gonna stop.
I know. But I'm calling you out on
it. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry, fucking Zelensky. Has no chill.
Is this politics?
This is a Ukraine Russia thing.
Yeah, it's the Ukraine thing. It's just something I read.
Yeah. I think that is the sound of we should probably
not.
I was just giving a TLDR. That was all.
I'd rather not have any mention, really.
Okay. I'll just end it there then.
And, oh god. That was bad. That was just, nearly very bad.
You just what?
Mira!
What did you say?
Oh, I said I'll just send it to Ed then.
Okay. You can send You can send it to me too, but I just...
Oh yeah, there you go.
I just don't want it mentioned on stream.
I just wanted to say the man's a fucking savage and then move on.
Yeah. Right, so...
That's great.
If you're wondering why I shot it right now, I nearly... planted like 80 freaking sweet berries.
What?
So I was trying to eat the sweet berries, but my cursor was pointed at the ground.
So Were you running around?
I nearly planted like 8 freaking sweet berry plants. Yeah.
You were running around?
Yes.
It's funny.
I was like, no, not the sweet berries.
Oh, hi, Creeper.
Oh, man.
Not yet. Not until you hear the...
Oh, that reminds me. Monday's gonna be fun.
Oh, no! Not again!
You're gonna hear it again?
Not again!
I look forward to you seeing that enemy type.
Here you go. I've put a video for you in the thing.
In what thing?
I posted a video in voice text.
Cinderblock TikTok.
Are you watching the stream? Yes. It's that kind of video. I don't really have access to this, really.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't have access to this. I have to download this.
It's an embed is why, not a link.
Yeah.
I just love for both of these that it's the punchline is always Sonic freaking grooving.
You didn't see anything. You didn't see my main YouTube.
I didn't see anything.
No, we didn't see anything.
You know, so there is one thing I'm very sad about, and it's I blame Freya for this.
Hmm.
So there has been leaks and memes about the Sonic animation for Frontiers, specifically for when he clears a little area.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna head out.
Sorry, okay. You're fine.
Have a good one.
Yeah. You too.
See ya. You do a little dance, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Some people started immediately putting the music from the clear music from other Sonic games over it. Including, in fact, do da, like that one. Step by step.
So I have a very specific build I have in mind for like later on in the thing.
What is it?
Well, I always try to build in this style, but I never have enough stone or types of stone for it. So it's something of a later game one. Ed, you've been mentioned 3 times. So it's kind of a later game build style, but it's basically just building a temple.
Nice.
With a bunch of... So, it's mainly squares. Which, you know, I rag on you a little bit with it, but... It's squares and intent. That sort of build style, I guess. Where you stack, 8x8 squares that are like 4 blocks tall.
Right.
In like different configurations and stuff, and on the inside of those squares, that's where you build. So it's basically like quarter chunks. You build in quarter chunks. And it's interesting build style because it's limiting how much space you tend to use instead of using all the space that you can or using a specific amount of space that you already have set aside. Instead, it's you build the square and then you get an idea of where you're going to go with said square, and then you can build either more on top of it or more to the side of it or whatever. You know? This, by the way, is an Etho idea that he did for 2 episodes of his Let's Play series, and I fell in love with it. Do you have a bed, Ed? Sleep, if you can.
I have, in fact, a bed.
Ed.
I can only sleep at night during thunderstorms. This is not a thunderstorm.
You're correct. I've... Do you hear me just censor myself?
Yeah.
I've been trying to get better with that. Just trying to get better with censoring myself instead of just saying the fuck word.
Yes, the fuck word.
I did that on purpose.
I'm aware. I just think it's funny.
But I'm trying to get better with not swearing instead of swearing.
Sweet, we'll do it for you.
Huh?
We'll do it for you.
No.
Yeah, that's what friends are for. Smile. Friends are here to say the fuck word for you.
Ed, I am mad at you. Ow! No! I'm not that mad! Sheesh!
It's like, okay, I can start collecting heads.
That's not what I meant by being mad!
Why are you mad?
Because of how you're building your stairway down! You had no clearance for your head!
I have clearance for my head right now.
You do now because I made clearance!
Fair enough. Just turn around, bap.
And I'm mad. Doesn't even, like, ask why. Just turns around and baps me once. Can you sleep, Ed?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to copyright strike? Travel the world in seven seas.
Copyright strike.
Everybody's He's looking for
DC. Everybody's looking for D's.
I forgot what I originally said for that song when I first did the DMCA meme.
He was like,
sweet dreams are
made of DMC.
Made of these. Who am I to DMCA? I got a subscription! I got a subscription for saying that! Hi, Nabe! How are you?
That's pretty funny.
The timing was perfect! I know it wasn't why I know that wasn't why I got the subscription. It was just the timing was perfect. Why are you calling us prayers? That makes no sense. And I know that hasn't posted in the chat.
I imagine they got shoved into auto mod.
They did. We're not allowing that.
Wow.
It was directed right at me! This time.
Literally 1984.
I don't want to be called a perv.
Perv?
Shut up!
Okay.
This is censorship. Yes, it is.
I believe the response to being saying this is censorship is hope, seethe, and malt.
Don't call the streamer a perv or I slap you.
Why am I being at? I don't understand this.
However, you can call me a perv if you need to call somebody a perv. Probably not anybody, because I think just the phrase is unwelcome on the stream, but, you know. I'll take that bear. I'll bear that cross as well. I'll take that bear. I was trying to say I'll bear that cross. Can you imagine what the holy symbol for Jesus would be if he got killed by a bear?
Oh my god!
I think I remember seeing a joke like that once on.
We shouldn't joke about this, but continue anyway.
I remember seeing a joke about this on the Velixology meme Reddit.
Okay.
Where, because like you know many
what?
Many.
Hold on! It's been squished!
This is what happens when you get head pat too hard. This is what it looks like. It's like you just get compressed.
Sorry, that killed me. I wasn't expecting to see my emote.
It just was squished. It was like you got head pat too hard.
Oh my god. That was great. I had to censor myself again. Oh my god.
I pat your head hard enough that when my hand comes up, your head starts becoming like an accordion.
Like a little Hold on, do I have a... I didn't know I had to modify a single emote. Let's see here.
I'm gonna try it too.
Grayscale, horizontal flip, sunglasses, squished, and thinking? Oh my god. Adding thinking does nothing to that one.
I don't know what emotion this is.
I don't know either.
Me thinking about murder, death, and killing.
We have a lot. I didn't know this is how you can modify the emotes in Twitch, so I never used that option. Squeesh. I don't know. Are you subscribed? Yes. Oh, yeah.
For some reason, I keep getting tier 3 subs to people.
Yeah, the reason is Freya.
Reason is I'm being attacked, yes?
Yes, you're being attacked! I will attack you as well. So next stream, you're getting a sub. Next Freya stream, you're getting a tier 3 sub to Freya.
Fucking proxy war. I feel like the gods are strip.
Here's the thing, though. I also give myself a tier 3 sub to Freya.
Yes.
So I'm winning by default! Oh, thank god, I thought you were about to bully me by bullying Ed. I will also do that. I will also gift the tier 3 sub to Ed using... against you. What do you mean I cannot?
I already have one because of Freya.
Oh my god!
I tell you, I'm the fucking Gaza Strip. I am a weapons platform.
You are the center of a proxy war, Ed.
I swear to god.
Here's the thing, though. Whenever Freya or anyone else gives me a tier 3 sub, I just say thank you. Or go, oh my gosh, Freya, thank you for the tier 3 sub to Ed! Again! For the 16th time in a row!
Me crying, me fucking dying in the distance, I'm like, why does this keep happening?
Meanwhile, so here's why this doesn't really affect me. If now, now if it was like 5 tier 1 subs to me, I'd freak out more. If that makes sense. Like, I'd have a legit, oh my god! You know, that sort of reaction. Just, like, kind of curling up and going, why? You know? But it's never that. It's always the tier 3 sub, and I'm just like, I expect this now. Should I be? Probably not. You're telling Freya, aren't you?
I say nothing. I say nothing to nobody.
Okay.
I do not exist.
I only didn't explode when she gave Ed his to my channel because I had a feeling she was up to no good.
You solemnly swear that she is up to no good.
So, most of the time I try very hard not to freak out when people just give me money. I do, however, ask why.
For what reason?
Am I that entertaining? Who am? Why? How do I entertain you?
Ha ha funny.
Am I ha ha funny? Am I just dumb?
Yes. I'm being reminded of the fucking. You know,
you're not supposed to answer that, eh?
I'm being reminded of like the little sticky note where it just says dumb on it.
Just dumb.
On your forehead.
I'm just sitting up. I need to get that as like a thing that I can just paste onto my.
Yeah.
Thank you for reminding me. I need to get that as a thing I can paste onto my model.
I'm only aware of it because of Among Us.
Same.
Pretty sure it's specifically an Among Us thing, actually.
It is. Streamers began using it. I think Girl uses it on hers occasionally.
Girl's the reason I got reminded of it.
Yeah.
I play Sentinels in the Multiverse, and there's obviously there's VTuber customs.
Yep.
And one of the recent custom alternatives.
Yeah. What happened?
Spruce trees, the you know the ones, turned into a giant spruce right in front of me, so I walked into it. I thought for a second I was stuck in it.
That was funny.
But yeah, one of the incapacitated arts for that Gura is just
dumb.
Her with little dumb on her forehead.
Nice.
Pretty good. Ay.
But yeah, I try not to like freak out at all when I get money from people. There's times when it's like appropriate to freak out.
When it's unexpected.
Yeah. But also I'm generally the person that's giving it, so I don't want to freak out when I'm getting it in return.
Yeah. I am in defeat.
What happened?
Just the caffeine boost is starting to wear off.
Oh no. Drink more caffeine.
I will do my best.
Alright. What am I doing with this house? I have no idea!
Just me struggling. I am just struggling to fight. To fight the fight against becoming nocturnal as much as my body keeps trying to yell at me to do so.
Ed, but all your things happen in the day! Wait, isn't it almost nighttime? For you?
Me? Yeah, it's like 7:30.
Yeah.
Hi, Blaze. Free release of death. Hello.
Try to stay up a little bit longer. And stay out till the end of the stream.
I can do that. I can promise that much. Don't worry.
And then pass the out.
Yes, I can promise. I can promise staying alive until the end of stream. I cannot promise much more than that.
I don't expect you to stay alive much longer than that.
Yes. So basically, my current power level, I think I'm just gonna become like a food source.
You mean you haven't already?
Okay, what I mean is I'm not gonna be able to advance much further than that.
Fair enough. What the? How did? You know what?
What? I wasn't facing the right direction. That sucks.
I'll get it eventually. There it is. I'm currently the only person on the server that has, like, modded powers of any sort.
Yes.
Now, the question is whether or not that's a good thing or a bad thing.
I have sheep.
You have sheep. Sheepies!
Yep.
Shep.
Shep is embedded in the door.
Oh, god damn it.
Shep literally just have face through bursting through door.
God damn it. Shep, how could you? Alright, I need to find Deep Cave. Wait, no, first, wheat. I need build fenced in area around my house. So I can collect shep. No, not shep. Cow! I need fenced in area. Well, fenced in area will be. Here. Wood! What kind of wood should I use for this? This one. Bomben. Ah, that's the problem. So the server doesn't have JEI installed, but I do. I forgot to install JEI onto the server.
I noticed.
To be honest, that was kind of intentional because I didn't want the server to be modified.
Mm-hmm.
But I forgot that it doesn't keep the things allow me to do the inventory thing unless I have the So anyway, JEI is useless to me.
Well, for you, yes.
Fence gates again. Anyway, hi, Blaze. How are you doing?
Right back.
Okay. Wait, I need my wheat! My wheat! My wheat! Nom 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 nom. Cow! Just woke up, got clean and fed, probably gonna get around to post up and then dive back into Cyberpunk. Have fun! Cow! Okay, two cow? Two cow. So, this Minecraft server is only for the streamers that are in the Fire Blossom Guild. So, Ed is technically not a streamer yet, but he will be eventually, I wanna say. I'm not sure if he hasn't done any tests. He hasn't done any streams yet. Yay! It's raining. So, I'm going to make a note here for you, Blaze, if you're still listening. Rayla has left the lab and is now walking towards the dance studio. So that she can talk to Nasala about her quarry, and she may, and if Chrissy gets in Rayla's way, she might cast a sleep spell on Chrissy. Mind, she won't be doing it right in this thread, so she'll be doing it later on. That's the No, that's what I mean by getting in in someone's way, in her way, is shadowing her is one of the things that she considers getting in her way, because she doesn't want Chrissy in danger. Alright, I have three cows. She casts a sleep spell on Rayla. Rayla's gonna get Facebook back. You mean Chrissy? Rayla will throw down with a primal. She will throw down with the primal. I did it! I didn't think I could! Hey! 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 If Frilla's going where she's going, might happen. What do you mean? Ah! Ah! Why is there so many? A vacation? Why would she get a vacation? Why would she be getting a vacation? Whistles innocently? No! You do not get to say that! You do not get to whistle innocently about this! I'm questioning you! You- Come back here! Answer the question, damn it! Just don't be surprised if fair enough, fair enough. That's all I wanted for the answer. Thank you. Ow! I'm going to die down here! Would you look at that? I survived.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
gonna roll for that possibility, but I think that the force Rayla into a vacation. Maybe!
That'd be pretty funny.
You're reading the chat, Ed?
Yep, I caught up.
Good. You heard me shouting?
Yep.
Am I funny?
Yes.
In what way?
Haha, funny.
Yeah! New goal, have Rayla take vacation.
Objective, survive.
Objective, survive! Rayla's not gonna hurt anyone, I think.
Well, that's pretty low, pretty easy objective. Objective then. Now we're talking about objective succeed. That's an issue.
I think the objective that needs to be succeeded here is Rayla have fun. Which I should note, by the way, she does enjoy fishing. There's a reason why she's partially known as the girl who hit Odin with a fishing rod. Ow! Fucker! The answer is yes. Keepers are known for being highly competitive. Remember this.
Yes.
And Rayleigh is a keeper. Rayleigh?
Rayleigh, yeah.
Rayleigh is a keeper. I'm not fixing the verbal typo that I said.
No, I was gonna continue on with it. Raylia, the dual cast Pokemon.
Fuck. Did that come across as a censor or?
I only heard the laugh from the chat. You were completely dead on Discord.
Okay, so you didn't hear me go F you, got it?
Yes. I heard none of that. I only heard that through Twitch.
The F you?
Discord. No, all of that, including the lab. Discord was just dying. Discord cannot handle you.
I know Discord can't handle me. It's a thing that I take pride in.
Yes.
So I finally have a sustainable food source. I just need to grow it more. Where's my home? I almost made a joke. The joke is in your DMs.
I mean, I would say that categorically he counts.
No.
In his heart of hearts, it's not a behavior.
You can't say that though.
Probably can't.
I mean, I I literally will not be able to say that out loud. I physically cannot. The goal, aesthetic. The problem, I don't know how to make an aesthetic farm. Welcome to Mascot Does Things. She has no idea what she's doing. She's doing her best. More food.
Okay. Give me a second.
I'm building up my sustainable food, but it's taking a bit. Mostly because I don't have bone meal. I think the RR cooldowns are gone, done now. I should not have said that.
Wait, you said that knowing full well what the hell is gonna happen to you.
Yeah. So now I wait for the pain.
Battler!
What?
That, I'm saying for them to attack you.
No!
Alright. Come get your food. I got berries. I got shroom.
No shroom, please.
No mushroom?
No mushroom.
Okay.
Mushroom's annoying.
Bread.
Bread will do.
Mutton cooking. Mushroom.
Badger. Why
mushroom.
Why are we like this?
You're autistic.
Correct! You know the fun thing? The fun thing about Rayla is that she is equally as- she is just as bad as me when it comes to her ADHD and
her ADHDism.
Yeah, and her, autism. She's just as bad as me.
We gave a cat. We made a cat neurodivergent. Let's see what happens next.
The answer! She's gone crazy! Have you seen what this cat does?
Yes.
She messes with time! No, she doesn't. She breaks the time stop spell. She messes with time. Shut up.
Well, no, she doesn't mess with time because it never happened, Smile. It's rewritten.
Ed, have you seen what her latest thing is?
No, do tell.
So, she and her brother decided to have a magic arm wrestling contest involving time magic. Rayla had her arm stuck in stop time. Well, I know what Rayla did in response to learning this.
What'd she do?
She began stacking haste.
Oh my god. Can you imagine if this is the start of a cascade event?
What do you mean?
Of just time breaking because of a freaking arm wrestling competition.
Don't give ideas to Yuji. Don't.
It's like like a series of events that causes time and space to become wibbly wobbly, and
you're giving ideas to Yuji.
For all life, both sentient and not, to have lose any capability of giving a shit. As a great man once said.
What?
His name was Carcat.
Oh my god.
I don't forget the exact quote.
Oh god, it's Homestuck.
It is.
Oh god. This thing, Homestuck has cursed me!
It has.
I'll never read it.
You have been cursed by fucking association with me and Terry.
No, not just that, but the twins at school too.
Yes.
Back in the day.
Yes.
Long in the past of like 5 years ago, there are twins in my class. They called me Carcat.
They did.
I have, to this goddamn day, I do not know why!
I can't imagine it.
Shush. I do know why. It was because I was yelly. And I swore. That's literally it. You know what's really funny, though?
Yeah?
The first time I swore, I was 18.
Amazing.
And it was all downhill from there.
I don't know. I found the quote.
Okay.
There are forces which, if handled recklessly, will nullify the basic ability of intelligent beings in all real and hypothetical planes of existence to give a shit. And that is what is being messed with by Rayla.
So, anyway, Rayla is trying to learn how to make it so that she's immune to time stop spells and slow spells.
Yes.
This is a good idea. It's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. Really, you need to stop doing this bullshit.
We're doing it anyway.
Will she ever succeed?
No.
No. Will she try?
Yes.
Yes.
Will it work out for her?
No!
Probably not.
She will probably break her arm!
You will probably break time and
well,
space.
Well, she was... Actually, she was getting... Blaze! One last thing. Rayla's not in the dining room. Everyone else is. Except everyone who's in the raid party is in the dining room. Rayla, however, is not. She's on a link pearl.
Count on the list.
She is avoiding as many people as she can right now, and she was trying to avoid Chrissy.
Cat girl, cat girl violence. Isn't it sad?
Like, Rayla has been walking in random directions to get to the dance studio this whole time. In an effort to get Chrissy off of her trail. She is very specifically trying to get Chrissy off her tail. Oh, I need ladders. How many sticks do I have? 12. That is not enough! Yeah? What is your idea? I am now curious. Not Chrissy Shadow Rayla, Emma. Oh no.
Oh no.
Will Rayla escape this carbuncle? Give me a DC. Give me a difficulty check. Let's see what Rayla rolls for her speed check. I'm joking, by the way. She's doing her best. DC 22.
Oh god.
Here's the thing though, if she beats the DC for the carbuncle's sniffing, she can still escape. Isn't that right, Ed? That's how that works?
Yes.
Hello?
Yes.
No, I was thinking someone joined the
No, that
chat.
Was me.
That was you unmuting?
That was me making sure that I was unmuted.
Okay. Oh shit!
Oh! Oh, you fucking died. You nearly died.
So anyway,
you good?
Yeah. I'm just a dumbass. Mm-hmm. I was waiting for that drop to happen. I survived with half a heart. Today's Friday, right?
Yes.
Oh, thank God. Iron, iron, get your iron here. You might have noticed that I've just been avoiding the copper. I haven't mined a single piece of copper. Oh, there's gold. Oh, there's a zombie. I have to check what difficult. Oh,
where we at?
Ah!
Don't freaking die, you fool.
We're good.
Yeah.
And we need more food.
What the fuck?
I'm doing the exploration thing. I'm not just sitting around. Or ow! I'm also taking damage.
This is you.
I can probably get more food on my own. Once I... I'll be able to get sustainable food on my own eventually.
I'm gonna make a food chest. That is right.
Do you need anything?
Some iron eventually would be nice.
I'll deliver some iron to you. I have 10 pieces. I'm going to smelt it first.
Might be smart.
I ran past my home. So here are the facts of this current server. I'm the only one with mods. Yes. I know the most about all the current data packs that are installed because I'm the one who installed them. But we have Terralith, Nullscape. The main ones that are Terralith, Nullscape, and Incendium. Which are Overworld and Nether, respectively. So, yeah.
My mind is telling me no, but my body is also telling me no.
Chrissy, you're missing your carbuncle.
It's learned toxic crunch.
Hmm?
The carbuncle has learned toxic crunch. We're all screwed.
What does that mean?
Do you remember what what the pink buster was for Proto Carby?
No, I didn't look at the names.
Toxic Crunch is the tank buster for that boss.
I'm just going to tell you that I did not look at any of the names for these moves. I just know them by icon. I'm so sorry, Ed.
Toxic Crunch you.
I only know, like, the meme names for a lot of moves that exist. Mostly because they are names of other mechanics, because they are memes. Hi, Ed.
Barry's. Barry's not there. There's Barry's. It's the mutton. Mushroom. Mushroom. Badger.
Hi. Behind you in the chest is 9 pieces of iron.
Yes.
So, how is everyone's day? I hope it's going well. And I hope Rayla's antics are funny to you guys at least. Still at work? Aww. Does anyone at your workplace get at all interested in what you're doing on your PC at all? Envy? Or whatever you watch my streams on. I am genuinely curious. You okay? Ed, are you okay?
No.
Okay. When they have come and ask me something, our drop that always turns into insert game here. That's cool. Ooh, or what game is that? Really? They don't like the looking at my Discord screen that turns into how are you typing that much that fast? Ed, you should read the sound, the I don't know how much of Sun and Moon you've actually read. Or if you just kind of zoned out of it when you left.
I thought I was zoned out of it. There's a lot of posts in that.
Yeah, that's fair.
I read over it, and I don't have a lot of context on necessarily everything.
That's fair.
Like, I always feel like I'm a little left of the context. But I can go try and catch up eventually.
Would you like a summary?
Maybe when I can actually have the brain power to comprehend it.
Okay, fair enough. Look at this cave, Ed!
Yeah, that's pretty sweet. It's so fucking big.
It's so big! I love it! I love the cave generation in 1.19. I've burnt through so many goddamn torches just trying to light up to make it safe for people other than me to traverse. Still torturing Victor, still my fave right now. Yeah, that's a good moment right there. Ooh, more gold. Excuse me. Ah! Sorry, Ed. There's skeletons! No! I'm not even sure if that came across on the mic when I screeched. It. I'm so sorry.
Well, it's fine. I have an armor of...
I'm so sorry, Ed. Like, genuinely?
I'm dying.
You what? You're dying?
Not in Minecraft and just in
I understand you're very tired.
Yeah, yeah? I'm sorry. I have fully hit.
You've hit the moment. Alright. Ed, it is 8:23 for you?
Yes.
Do you think that is an appropriate time for you to sleep?
Yes.
You can go to sleep.
Yeah.
Good night, Ed.
This literally, I hear you say, "Go ahead and go." I'm just like, "All right, bye."
I'm not going to keep you. Did he already leave the VC? He already left the VC! God damn! He was fast! He left the VC when I was still talking to him! This is not a bad thing. He needs rest. He needs to sleep. He needs to not be nocturnal, because most of his things happen during the day. Oh. Shit. I just remembered something. One second, I need to tell people something. One second. I remembered that midstream. Wonderful. Good job, me. You're smart. Remember when this used to spam chat? Just, you can only sleep at night. You can only sleep at night. As it just scrolls up the screen. I just made myself feel a little old somehow. By saying that. Because that, I know that was only like, what, 4 years ago? But like, still? You know, I should probably make some armor. Nah. Oh look, Rayla is a summoner now. She actually, so funnily enough, she can actually be a very good Arcanist. She actually has the spells and everything for Arcanist written on her body somewhere. She legitimately does have all the spells. She has every single spell she's ever learned written on her body somewhere. As a symbol, as a tattoo. So she can very well be a very good Arcanist if she ever actually decided to do it. And she's faced plenty of primals to be able to summon Eggies. You're correct. You're correct. You're entirely correct. She has a mini babysitter right now. She is not the babysitter. She is being babysat. She does not like this fact. She straight up does not like this fact.
out of here.
I want to call out one of my friends who play this game very differently from me. Because they hoard things, but I also don't want to do that because it'll be mean. No, I don't want to do it because I don't want to be mean to her. She's so nice. You better be joking. Forgot the command to get tooltips, so 1 second. There we go! Got the tooltips. So I'm not one of those people that really need the notification for when tools are like on the verge of breaking and stuff like that. I just got it because I know that there are people in my friend group that do need it badly. I'm not sure if anyone in the streamer group needs it, but I know that a lot of my people in my friend group do. So I'm just like, alright, we're getting this thing so that people don't accidentally break their tools when they don't know when it's going to break. But do you stream? Because this server is only for the streaming people in the guild. Oh, okay. It's only like $20 anyway. You need to start streaming? Is that so? I'll be sure to keep that in mind. I'll be sure to recruit you if need be. You'll be a member of my group. I've already been asked to do it a couple times for October for games, a couple games for October. Really? Interesting. Well, aren't you lucky? Oh, come on! Stupid crops. I really should begin calling those guys, but also no, I don't want to call them yet. I want more meat. More meat. But it's the only way to get sustainable food. Shut up! Oh, never mind then. I will not be watching that. I cannot play. So, I'm pretty sure I've already told you, or at least my stream, about this, but I can no longer play a lot of horror games. You rejected my spider monster idea that I could have ended up with, so I believe that. Yeah, spider monster idea? I don't remember this. I really don't remember the spider monster thing though. So, like, I think it's 2 years ago now. It was shortly after I started my meds for something. What? So, I think it was last year, but it was after I started my meds, I tried to play Dead Space 1. I never beat Dead Space 1, but I played through Dead Space 2 and 3. I thought I would be fine. I thought I would be fine playing Dead Space 1 on stream. So, every game has its regeneration monster, yeah? And the regeneration monster, in my opinion, is the scariest monster in the entirety of Dead Space. The reason for me thinking this is because you can't kill it normally until a script spot, but it can kill you over and over again. Sure, death isn't so intimidating because video games, but regeneration monster scary. Don't do this to me. So, I was able to get past it. I was able to get past the regeneration monster in Dead Space 1. I was fine. I wasn't tense or anything. Until two chapters later, when I was going back into that location. I wasn't sure if the regeneration monster would still be there or not. Because I never played through Dead Space 1. I didn't know how you permanently kill the regeneration monster in Dead Space 1. Or if you ever do. But they send you back through that area, and as I was just walking down the halls, the music was all creepy as usual. I just began to feel dread, and then I heard something in the distance, and I turned off the console. Midstream. Here's the thing though, I confidently strode through that whole game up until that point. I confidently strolled through the whole game, no screaming, no nothing. I faced off against the regeneration monster calmly, as calm as I could anyway, while screaming because I didn't want to die. But there was no intense screaming of, oh god, what is that thing? Get that thing away from me. It was just, okay, I got hit. Oh god, I got hit. Those sort of things, like reactive screams instead of like actual fear. Yeah. It wasn't until it wasn't until I had to redo the face-off, or what I thought was redoing the face-off against the Regeneration Monster, that I just quit. I didn't say anything. I said, alright, I'm ending the stream here. Before, after I turned off the console, I just told them I was ending the stream. But, like, I was... ever since then, I haven't been able to play any horror games. Ever since then, I haven't been able to play any horror games. Like, I tried. I've definitely tried to play horror games. Oh, I can't. I physically cannot bring myself to watch any horror movie. I cannot physically bring myself to play to watch any horror movie. But I should probably try to play another horror game at some point. Because for the most part, I'm still fine with them. If that makes sense. Horror games don't entirely scare me, because I can still just shoot the monster that's trying to scare me most of the time. I tried playing BioShock. To be honest, a lot of games that I play nowadays, if it's not Final Fantasy, and even then, I barely do actual content in Final Fantasy. Like, I wanna make this clear. I barely do any actual content in Final Fantasy, but I play that almost every single day. Here's the other thing. I'm not AFK when I'm playing Final Fantasy. I'm talking to people. I'm doing stuff in game. I'm just not doing content. I'm socializing. Yeah. I very rarely do actual content when I'm playing Fantasy 14. After all, when did the new raid come out? Yeah, I am only just now getting to it after a month or so. And that's only at the request of Ed. I still haven't completed all the raids. All the Eden raids. I've only done the first four on Hibiki, and I've only done the first four, eight on. I've only done the first eight on Rayla. I still enjoy the fact that that some of my friends that were in the raid with me that day, well, not that day, but the trial on the day of release, the trial for 5.3, the one with where you fought the Warrior of Light. That one. Ow. I still enjoy the fact that people still go, that my friends that were with me that day still go back and rewatch that fight because of how cool it was. The Warrior of Light fight. You know, that fight. The one where you fight the Warrior of Light. You're just trying to remember what number that is, aren't you? Okay. Be sure to DM me when it comes to you. And if it's like any other time with anyone else, it will be a confused... Huh. I mean, if you think so. I'll probably see you in the morning and go, what? As I just squint at my screen going, what? Huh? What's going on? Oh, right! I mean, I'll get it after a moment. Especially because we had this conversation. I'll probably get it immediately, actually. My ADHD brain will kick into overdrive and go, oh yeah, right, that we were talking about the numbers things. The numbers of patches, the one that had the Warrior of Light fight. The road that we walk is lost in the flood. Here proud angels bathing their wages of blood. There's the world's head. Do we live for tomorrow? Bam, 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 bam. I don't know the rest of that song. I do not know the rest of that song. Hey, do you think I can make it to that ladder from here? I want to say yes. 4 blocks of clearance there. So I just remembered I have a bunch of iron. I can make iron armor and tools and stuff. Hey, do you think I can? Do you think I can survive a jump from here all the way to, from here-ish all the way down to the ground without using my water bucket? Hold on, is that it? Oh, let me just check something real quick. Alright. 1 second, I'm going to mute this real quick. I need to watch something. Okay. Okay, I think I can do this. Nope! Okay, I failed. But I can survive the jump. But that was not the goal of that. The goal of that was to take no damage whatsoever. So I technically did what I was aiming to do, but I technically did what I said I would do, but it wasn't what I was aiming to do. Yeah, it looks like damage to me too. I think the only reason I survived that was because of my armor. I'll be honest with you. Iron saves lives. Okay, if I don't move or anything... Yep. If I don't move, my hunger will not desaturate too much or too badly. Because the hunger debuff increases how much hunger you use when you're sprinting and stuff like that. So, and running around and stuff. So if I don't move, it should be fine. Why do I know this stuff? The answer, I am Minecraft Encyclopedia. Do not all hail. I'm just a dumbass. I just heard my dad shout through the door. I just heard my dad shout through the door. Yes, you are. I wish I was joking. It's kind of funny though. Welcome to one of the safest biomes in the caves here. The lush caves. Why is it safe, if you might ask? All the goddamn light! Now then, you might be wondering, well, there's a creeper right there. What do you mean it's safe? It's safe. That's what I mean by it's safe. Welcome to the Deep Slate Lair. There is nothing for me down there. I mean, there is stuff for me down there, but there's nothing for me down there. No, shit. Bum 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 ba da da bum ba da da bum ba da ba da bum. I've been working in the mine. Ah! I don't want to actually sing that song. That's why I just straight died there. Welcome to Minecraft. I have no idea what's going on. Goodbye. You know, one of these days I just need to go on like one of those rants explaining Kingdom Hearts. You're correct! I thought of that! However, minecarts and mine tracks be expensive. Ow! Beeper? Aw, man. The way back in the mine, pickaxe swinging from side to side, side to side. Hey, I forgot the lyrics. I forgot the lyrics. I forgot the lyrics to this song. That should be a song in itself. I forgot the lyrics. But then I'll forget the lyrics to that one too. So the song rewrites itself on that very day. Food. All right. I'm actually getting tired here. So, we're gonna end the stream here, guys. I'll see you guys all next time. I hope you all had a wonderful day, and I hope you all enjoyed the stream.